standing here waiting, but I lost my place. I didn't think I'd even recognize your face. I'll keep an open eye. I'll keep my eyes open. Went to sleep last night, all my dreams were strange. Woke up in the morning and the world had changed. I'll keep an open mind. I'll keep my mind open. Yeah, baby, let me tell you, good things only happen when you have God inside. The people who will make you, same ones who will break you, baby. It's a long, long ride. Started out, I thought I knew for sure. Now I'm never certain anymore. I'll keep my door open. I'll keep it wide open. Yeah, baby, let me tell you, good things only happen when you have God inside. The people who will make you, same ones who will break you, baby. It's a long, long ride. Open for your love this time. Open for the sun to shine. Open up your heart and learn to love and laugh and live your life in peace. Things are really different now. I'm on my feet. Expecting you'll deliver the fait accompli. I'll keep an open heart. I'll keep my heart open. I'll keep an open heart. Open for love all night. That's the a song on the new record, Here Come the Savages, and that song kind of determined the direction that I wanted to take in the record. I was going through some rough times in my life, and I thought, well, I'll try to put a positive spin on it, and so that was one of the first songs for the record. And it kind of has a, also sets the tone of the record too. Other than that, I had broken my hand and could only play in these open keys tunings. So I was writing, and the next thing I know, it all came out that way. I kind of had this open tuning, and I wasn't really writing about open tuning. I was writing about open your heart, basically. So the next song we're going to do is a song called Gypsy Moth, and I actually wrote this. I was working with Charlie Sexton at the time, and he was working on a movie. You know, had was the music director for a film, and he gave me a scene of the movie. He said, "Hey, Michael, can you write a song for this scene?" And I did, and I was very excited about it. I thought, "Oh yeah, I'm gonna make it to Hollywood at last," and the movie got dropped. So But I love the song. It's called Gypsy Moth. She took away my heavy heart and she did not ask. Took away my heavy heart and she did not ask. I said, hey now darling, why you wanna be like that? Hey sweet baby, why you wanna be like that? Me to a desert once, it was a deep blue sea. Took me to a desert once, it was a deep blue sea. I said, hey now darling, we're probably gonna die of thirst. She said, hey sweet baby, if we don't drown here up in the air like a gypsy moth, fluttered up against the sky like a gypsy moth. I said, hey now darling, why you wanna go get lost? Hey sweet baby, why you wanna go get lost? Well, why you wanna be like that? Oh, well, why you wanna be like that? She gave me 3 wishes and now I still have 2. Gave me 3 wishes and now I still have 2. I said, hey now darling, all I really want is you. Hey sweet baby, all I really want is you. Oh, well why you wanna be like that? My heavy heart, and she did not ask. Took away my heavy heart, and she did not ask. I said, hey now, darling, why you wanna be like that? Hey, sweet baby, why you wanna be like that? 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 Most songs, the good ones anyway, are gifts from above, I think. And this one came to me, I was traveling in California, and I remember I was backstage waiting to go on, and I went outside, and it was a beautiful night and the stars and all, and I started writing this song, and I was frightened of the song. I wrote the first verse and I thought, I can't write that song, and I kind of wrote the first verse down but put it away. And later that year I was in Scotland, I believe, and got in a fight with my road manager at the end of the tour and went back to my room, and I was really angry, and I took out my guitar and I wrote the rest of the song. So well, I came here from Eastern Virginia with a shadow of doubt on my trail, through the wind in the piney black forest where the rain shrouded me like a veil. And they asked me to fight for my country, a country divided in two, but we'd already lost, and all that it cost was bleeding in red, white, and blue. There I came to a farm on the border, and I asked a kind man for a drink, and it looked like at first might shoot me, for he paused just a moment to think, and he asked me of my allegiance. I told him I'd always been true to the stars and the stripes. For all of my life I'd die for the red, white, and blue. Well, he scoffed and said all wars were evil, for they robbed this sad world of their youth, and the men who did wage them deceivers, for they never will tell you the truth. They'd have brother fight against brother, like Cain, poor Abel he slew, like the night into day, the blue and the gray would fade into red, white, and blue. Now this man had a fair young daughter, her eyes were robin's egg blue, and her hair fell like ringlets of water, washed my troubles away through and through. And she lay down beside me and whispered that her love every night she'd renew if I stayed by her side and never did ride to fight with the red, white, and blue. But my love for my country grew stronger, and I joined with the boys in the east, and we rode with a valor and swagger while we stormed through the south like a beast. And we tore out the heart of its people, and we burned every town we went through. All the spoils were ours beneath the stars and stripes of the red, white, and blue. Then a bullet most grievous did find me, and my leg I could no longer feel. So they saw through my bones for to save me,
cauterizing my skin for the heal. As I laid there in my confusion, they gave me a cane and a shoe. Now 1 foot in the grave, a small price to pay to serve in the red, white, and blue. Then I made my way back to my true love. There was nothing left of her home, just a pile of rubble and ashes. Her poor daddy was just skin and bones. When I asked him where I might find her, he showed me where wildflowers grew. He laid her to rest in the place she loved best. Wildflowers of red, white.